There is one thing that nobody really talks about when it comes to this Canon g7x camera. This thing overheats within minutes and then you can't record. Like, it's not even that warm. What is going on?